Bravo, mademoiselle Camille Thomas, nommée cette année dans la catégorie Révélation soliste instrumentale. Et Béatrice Berru, au piano. Bravo et merci.
Thank you. 刷了还是臭，异味和细菌会到处附着。日本革新一放抗菌又防臭，清新45天，日本第一烘焙清。
如果你也想要油豆粉刺巴巴和平分手不敏感，那你一定要试试 CeraVe 施乐肤油豆粉刺急救星洁面露，洗完不紧绷，里面添加净肤白泥的成分，可以吸除过多的油脂，改善油光。
各位西洋鸡朋友们大家好，这里是皇家西洋鸡学院，我是瑞老师。喜欢我频道的朋友们记得点击订阅追踪，并且打开小铃铛，以免错过未来更多精彩的影片。好，我们今天要来继续 chess.com 10分加0秒的上分，去争取把这个等级分啊推向2000。好，我们在上一集刚上到这个1900，那希望今天可以维持住啊，不要掉下去了。好，那么我们就开始今天的对局。那一样啊，因为这个分段比较高啊，所以有输有赢还是比较正常的，输了也不要觉得太奇怪啊。那我尽可能的无论输赢啊，尽可能给大家都有些收获。好，那么我们就开始今天的对局。看今天，好，我们今天拿了一个白色对一个1835，我们走个后兵吧。后兵这个棋在这个分段应该还是比较稳健一些。好，那这边我们可以 C4 也可以马 F3， 我们走个马 F3， 避开一些奇奇怪怪的棋。C4 有可能会遭遇E5啊，并反弃兵。好，他这边很快的出动了这个白鸽象，那么我们直接 C4 上去啊。正常太早出动侧翼象不是一个好事情啊，尤其是这个象跟他换位并没有太大关系。好，我们这边直接马 C3。如果他这边马 F6。那这个应该是中招了，这边不能走马 F6 的。好，那E6这个棋还可以走走，但是应该也没有到太好。好，我们这边直接后 B3 吧，压这个点。那这边可能要后 B6， 那我们 C5 再往上。哎，过来这个棋是可以的。好，我们走个 G3 吧，下一步下 F4。那他如果 B6 怎么办？是有这些棋刚可以吃兵，吃兵吃兵，不现实。我下 F4 这些棋可以不用。好，我们下 F4 直接上，我 G3 就是为了下 F4 打他。往这里退，然后下一步象车，现在有点像卡塔隆一样的一个阵型，但像在 F4 场上太好了。好，我们这边车出来秒拍一手，把这个直接对准他后，有可能吃吃，但是应该正在进行这个威胁。他后跑来跑去，这可以吗？这是被允许的吗？我们上去再踢一手他后。他开局这个后被我打好几手棋。他只能后一期吧。后一期这个位置非常的奇怪。感觉如果这个白鸽象在一起， 也许也不用特别搞，因为他出不了主城内。帮我们上狙了吧。像橘子兔子，我觉得他应该不下，他不能赌这个，赌这个。你刚刚想不能跳进去，是跳不进去。好，他踢我的这个象，拉回来。这个棋它的王意会不会有点虚弱啊？好，咱们退这吧。好，那现在问题就是我们短一位现不现实，因为它王意飞起来了，后再平回来。好，那现在我们的象没有在想不到怎么背反。我们换位吧，还要换位的。但他后在这个位置是真的奇怪，这个位置到底在干嘛？象出来了，好，我们把车甩出来，有没有可能一四？是有可能。OK， 出马，他想要换位，那他这个马还卡着，能不能冲了啊？冲吃吃，对方王还滞留中心的时候，我冲击中心应该是很合理的一招棋。撕破他的中心，如果他兵吃我马吃，他必须象吃，因为我下一手棋威胁进去，吃马吃象吃车吃，这个一六应该不是一个问题，然后我再叠车打一线，那局面不太好办。那如果他退的话，我应该可以直接吃兵撕开他的一线。好，他在这边选择退，那么我就撕开这个线就可以了。应该是至少一个兵，吃。然后我马吃上去，这边毕竟是一个牵制，被他马动不了。马吃到这个兵之后，下一步还可以吃。啊，他直接不理。哇，那这个会不会闪是抽东西啊？这个。打一将再说，打将得后了，因为他后部的组织组织的话被好，那这个是个致命的一击，收
场。Join the brotherhood. My books were all to me. Ascribe the words of God and much of history.
各位西洋棋朋友，
那我马师长，这个谢谢。Went by within my rocky
这个是个致命的一击，缩头了。别的棋，向导，向导的话，我击砍一下是正好。OK， 很顺利的拿了下来。好，我复盘一下。是一颗短局啊，嘿嘿。就像我说的，过早出。这个后意象一般来说不太好，那么在这边 C6 马 C3 E6， 好，那这种过早出动侧意象的一个问题呢，就是 B7 边啊，由于象出动很弱，再来是王，因为一直没有出动王爷的子，所以没有办法太快换位，王的安全也是一个问题。好，那我这边直接走出后 B3 啊，利用对方的 B7 兵做文章，然后他后 C7 防守，象 F4 是可以走的，好像很多人走象 F4， 但我没有走象 F4， 是因为我4是可以走的文章，然后他。C7 防守，象 F4 是可以走的，好像很多人走象 F4， 但我没有走象 F4。F4 是因为我担心 DC 这一手棋，我看一下会不会出 DC， 大部分也确实是走 DC， DC 好像对吃。然后白方有强大的一个东西，然后可能小兵就退，再走 A3， 然后这个兵又向 C4 将领吃回来，好，但我觉得我实战的处理方法应该也是另外一个比较好的选择。除了下 F4 之外 ，G3 也是一个变化。好，选择 G3 马 D7 是主流的招法，他是走了 H6。H6 就没人走，这边我们可以直接看看一些骨架，我估计应该是白方接近多一支兵的优势，我猜的，多0.8支兵，差不多。好，下 F4， 然后后退到这里，这里电脑意思是直接吃兵，一吃兵可以再走。太吃了，吃这个，这几个意思，象吃嘛，那车吃，车吃的话可能会后 A4 这样冲是吧？那后吃呢？后吃 哦，后吃的话，白鸽就是不露了出来。我这边无论是打一枪还是怎么样，他都没有办法电子啊，就是他只能走网，所以他网就会滞留在中线。哦，所以是这样一个思路。好，那实战反正我走四四一啊，也算是利用他后 C 八的一个好，那他也不敢留在这个线路上，然后把后跑开。那我这边依然可以 CD， 那 CD 又是什么意思 ？CD， 比如说一样 CD 吧，把一五再打后，就厉害了。那比如说一样一起的，这一起，然后下一个上象，哦，这个上象是什么？因为最后他的电马，那我还可以想吃，他后吃往往在一起，就是举举例来说，象吃，啊，直接上。像比武这样一圈就可以了，马吃啊马电再打一枪，那后跟马相配合，他的马就非常危险，几乎就快要杀王了。好，那马一武应该是也简单，就是攻守的阻断啊，毕竟是打一双后，没有什么理由是错棋。马一武后一七，然后我在这边象车又正常出。然后他推车，然后我把象拉回来，他推车，然后马踢走，然后撤退一下。好，在这边他又去左后爬王后，然后马一位，他出象，好，那撤一。好，那我们都知道，如果对方的王滞留在中心的时候，这边就有一条七力，就是重心炮库，所以我在这边走了一次开一次。决定性的一个计划，就是正手，然后他在这边往不安全，然后跑路，但是他的棋确实没法下。好，那这盘棋呢，顺利拿下来。那希望大家从这盘棋当中能够得到一些娱乐跟收获。那么我们就下次再见了，大家拜拜。搞搞这个后各位先rapier hilt a twinkle under the chill sky.
door of the car was a clatter and clash in the darkened yard. And he tapped with the sweep on the shutters, but all was locked and barred. He whistled a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there but the landlord's black-eyed daughter, past the landlord's daughter, pleading the dark with love knot into her long black hair. And kiss my bonny sweetheart, I'm after a prize tonight, but I shall be back with the yellow gold before the morning light. Yet he will press me sharply and hurry me through the day, then look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, come to thee by the moonlight, through him should bar the way. He rose upright in the stirrups, he scarce could reach her hand, but she loosened her hair in the casement, his face burned like a brand. As the blackest gale of perfume came tumbling over his breast, and he kissed its waves in the moonlight, oh sweet waves in the moonlight. He tugged to the train in the moonlight and galloped away to the land.
Nearer came and nearer,
Her face was like a light. Her eyes grew wide for a moment. She drew in a last deep breath. Then her finger moved in the moonlight. Her mask had shattered the moonlight. Shattered her breast in the moonlight. And wound him with a death. He turned his spur to the west. He did not know she stood. But with her head of a musket, drenched with her own red blood. Not till the dawn he knew his face could play to heal. Up as the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for love in the moonlight and died in the darkness there. And back he spurred like a madman, shrieking a curse to the sky, with a white robe smoking behind him and his Arabia brandished high. Blood red with the spurs of the golden moon, wine red with his velvet coat. When they shot him down on the highway, down like a dog on the highway, and he lay in his blood on the highway with a bunch of lace in his throat.
Thank you. Is remembering. You have been slain.
Incarnate.
Okay, guys, target vault's ahead.
He's confirmed inside.
This is impossible.
Get the key to her financials and per.
What's good, young ones? Welcome back. Oriole's back, yes. So I'm in a bit of a better mood today. I wanted to talk about the replay and why I got mad in the first place. Playing this game. I've also been very busy with school. That's the other thing. But I also did not want to play Hellhole at all for like a whole week or more. Or even any games, actually. I just ended up just playing with friends for fun. But, yeah. So we're talking about this game. You may notice I've skipped level 18 on replay when we sent. This game is so bad. Stack Halt. Let me rephrase it. Stack Halt is so bad that you can be minus 632 score. And still win the game. Let me show you. So basically, I fucked up. This is my fault. I could have started, I kept the same role, of course, because I was stacking from the beginning. So I still had the same role since level 1. But I mean, like, I was stacking since the beginning. I was stacking Zeus's to help this guy clear level 10. And then, you know, wardens are good enough to just keep trying, I guess. So yeah, I wanted to start with warden. Right? And obviously this is a very bad roll for level 1, right? I was thinking of trying Destroyer or Hellraiser. No. I wanted to play Warden no matter what, so I went Moonguard level 1. And that's how you see. You already know because I went Moonguard. That's why the bad score. But that wasn't the only brain dead thing I did this game. I also made the moon guard here, and I made two infantries in the back. That's completely brain dead. What I could have done was made one infantry here to just make it a little bit better and leak less, and then the moon guard in the back. And I usually do that, but I was brain dead this game. Also, I could have went Destroyer Star, or even these three Phantom Stars, but I didn't want to because of this. So I've been wanting to try Warden for the longest fucking time, and then I get punished for it. But I also misplayed hard by making bad plays. by making bad builds. So did they even surge? Yeah, so they died here because none of them surged. They just got really cocky. Level 18 shit. You don't need to surge on 18. That's what's in their minds. And yeah. So basically, I just stacked the whole fucking game. I played miserable the whole fucking game. And, you know, we still ended up winning. And that's why I don't like stack ults. Well, I haven't liked it from the beginning, but I mean, like, this one just takes the cake. Like, how can you possibly win a game? I get that my team absolutely carried me. They played phenomenally. But I mean, like, how do you lose a game with minus 632 score? Like, let that sink in for a little bit. Think about it. Minus 632. It's hilarious to me. This guy held. He had mass tanks with Oracle. Carry did very bad there. He also didn't get his champion. And at this point, the enemy team was also shit-talking in the beginning. That's why this guy writes, yeah, G-Eazy. This guy on my team writes, G-G-Eazy. I had nothing to say, like, the whole game, because it was all my fault, but... yeah. That's all I have to say. So I'm gonna play, just for this week, some games on Reforged, right after this one. So, see you guys there. This dude asked if I was a real Oreo. What about people just like... you know, I always wait till like 9 or 10 seconds, and then that's how you know it's me. And, dude, this is similar to the role I had in the last game. I'm gonna reroll. This is similar to the role I had in the last game. This is really bad. This is really bad. I don't know if I should push here, guys. Bad roll. I don't know about sending one, because then you get people like rage quitting in this game. So I don't know about that. Man, two bad rolls after another, that sucks. Sucks to play red, right?
forces are.
Thank you.
school for human, aren't you? Let's get it over. It's hammer time. That's more like it.
Let's do this. Job done.
Let's get it over.
Job done.
Let's do this.
Job done. Job done. Job
That's
done.
More like it.
Job done.
What is it? Yes, me lord?
Let's get moving. Let's do this.
Upgrade.
And hammer. Get it. And hammer.
Get it.
escape perfume came tumbling over his breast, and he kissed it away from the moonlight.
Spirit of the golden moon, why you let me fail before you? Riley.
More work?
Say the
You're
word.
You're kind of slow for yes, human, aren't you?
Let's do this. Let's do this.
What is it?
Let's get it on. That's more like it. Let's get it on. Let's do this. It's hammer time. Let's do this. It's hammer time. It's hammer time! What's happening? Let's do this.
upgrade complete.
It's hammer time.
I'm ready to track.
You're kind of slow for a human, aren't you?
Let's get it on.
That's more like it.
Let's get it on. It's hammer time.
That's more like it.
Let's do this. It's hammer time.
Hammer.
That's more like it.
What is it?
What's happening?
What? What word?
I've been in the That's more like it.
Upgrade complete.
Let's do this. It's hammer time. Let's do this. That's more like it. Let's do this.
Job's done.
Let's get it on. It's hammer time. Let's do this.
I'm ready to track.
I'm ready and waiting.
My quarry nears.
Thank you.
Let's do this. Let's get it on.
That's more like it.
Unleash my strength.
You're kind of slow for a human, aren't you?
Flush them out.
I'm ready and waiting. It's hammer time. Let's get it on.
Slow for a human, aren't you?
Upgrade can wait.
What's happening?
I'd say there is no other way.
Job done.
I'm ready and waiting.
Job
Let's
done.
Let's do this. It's hammer time.
Upgrade
Did
Let's
do me
this.
Because I could
That's
not
more like it. Let's do this.
Why my dark night seems so light.